definitely not got the victory right now.
Take your seat. Yeah, that's it. Take your seat. Now listen. I'm not asking you to shout. Don't do that. But you know, a lot of people really don't understand what it means to get happy. They talk about they got, honey, when you see me out there, you better make sure something hit me. Nothing ought not to have to hit you. All you need to shout is to have good sense. If you give me a few minutes to look over my shoulder to see where the Lord has brought me from. Too many dangers for the smell. Y'all have a seat now. Listen, we don't have long in this building, but some of y'all can actually shake somebody's hand and look them in the eye and tell them the truth. I mean, just look right now and tell them the truth. Let's try it. Shake somebody's hand and hold it and look them square in the eye. Look them in the eye and tell them what I tell you. If you can't tell them, then don't worry about it. But if you can, say it. Say, neighbor, I really don't have time to tell you about it. But if I could just tell you all all of the things the Lord has done for me, you'll be out there shouting. In fact, I think I will. Just shouting because of that music. If you stop the music, these folk will sit down. Well, there ain't no music in here. What's wrong with y'all? Somebody said, up above my head. Now I hear music in the air. I really do believe that there's a God somewhere. Hallelujah.